Okay, video take two, because the camera wouldn't work. So you can see it in the air. Which, from this view, it looks like a little tiny white light in the sky.
It's moving a lot.
Yeah, now it's moving again. Now it's moving again. It was not moving. Before, it was moving so slow. I wonder if it's a meteor then.
A meteor would be moving very fast.
Not necessarily.
You mean not necessarily?
And look, it's more far away than we think. It could be moving at light years and we just wouldn't know. You know? At first when I came out and I saw it was moving super slow, and I thought at first it was a plane. I'm like, that thing's going way too slow. And then it stopped. And then there was another thing in the sky that was flying. It had a flashing red light,
yeah, it's just
and a flashing white light. And it kept, then why was that thing flying around it? It was flying around it in the same pattern over and over and over. So I went and got my son. And he brought out his telescope. See, there's Anthony. Say hi, Anthony. Say hello.
I'm not
just say hi.
No, I don't Why? Want to be on camera because...
Okay, so he's camera shy. He's going to be an engineer. He's not into camera.
Don't say my name either.
Too late. Anyways, when we look through his telescope, see, you can clearly see this image. So I wonder what's that. I don't know. If any of you hear anything on the news, inbox.
The thing.
All right, I'm gonna go for now. Ciao.